Zell's body has finally been completed. I will defeat him. Well, here I go.
Cell's body is finally complete. He takes on both Vegeta and Trunks, calling it a warm-up, in order to show off his frightening power.
Just as I thought. Even in your perfect form, you're nothing special.
So, care to help me warm up?
Fine. I'll finish you off as you warm up.
As you wish.
You're not giving me your best, are you?
I did say this would be just a warm-up, didn't I?
Fight like you mean it! After that beating I gave you, you should be angry!
Well, maybe just a little. Allow me to test my perfect form.
Fool!
Oh, it's the other world!
Hang on!
Take this!
Oh, you don't want to play anymore. Now that you're perfect, do you still have the courage to take me head on? Ha ha! You can't! A perfect coward is what you are! Final Flash! It worked!
You idiot! Have you forgotten that I've inherited Piccolo's ability to regenerate? Disappointed.
Impossible!
No. I think it's about time I kill you!
Hey, what are you doing? If this keeps up, you'll lose! Keep it together!
You're through now, Vegeta! What's the matter? Where's all your enthusiasm? Smile! Allow me to test my his true strength.
You're dead, Cell!
You really think so, Trunks?
I can't wait to see how strong his perfect form really is.
Take that!
This is it!
I'm about to show you is my true power.
Indeed, you certainly have incredible strength. Perhaps you can surpass me.
No! Impossible! This is impossible! Why can't I hit him?
Pathetic. You have so much to learn. You may have gained power, but you've sacrificed your speed. You can't touch me!
You fool!
Is that right? Dad was able to make this transformation too, and didn't do it. He knew this is what would happen. Cell is right. I was a fool.
Somehow or other, I misread you. Pathetic fool. Don't disappoint me.
Any chance I had of winning is completely gone. Kill me.
That I will do. I'm disappointed, both by you and Vegeta. I was expecting this to be enjoyable.